From News Channel 4, this is Breaking News.
We're following breaking news right now. A chase happening right now near Britain and Broadway. Let's go to John Welsh and Bob Moore, Chopper 4. John?
Yeah, Jolene, right now we are just on Britain. We're just west of Broadway Extension, still westbound. As you can see, this car has been pursued by Oklahoma City. There's about four police cars behind them. We just picked them up at Eastern and Bryant here. The chase started a little bit farther southwest of our location here. The guy is pretty much going through stop signs, in and out of traffic here. At times he's been doing 40 miles an hour, and then he's the fastest speed that we've seen so far is about 80 here. So we're getting into a little bit of a congested area coming up on Western here off of Britain. So, you know, it kind of bottlenecks down here to one lane as he crosses the railroad tracks. There's still some parking on the right side. So we'll just stay up here and see exactly what happens. Now he's north on Western here. The windows are tinted, so we couldn't tell how many people are actually in there. So we're not sure at that at this time.
And so we just saw blow through a traffic light. Got up, you said, to about 80 miles an hour. Is that right? And look, and going through another one right there.
Yeah, there. I guess we're being told there's one person inside here, Jolene. Yeah, 80 miles an hour here. Now he's obviously in incoming traffic coming through. Hefner coming up on 122nd here, still north on Western.
So north on Western, coming up on 122nd right now.
Yeah, he just blew through 122nd. No, I'm sorry. He just went through 112th, coming up on 122nd. Next, and you can see, well, you'll be able to see here in a second, he's slowing down a little bit. Cars are pulling off on the side of the road. 122nd, the intersection is pretty busy. It's green lights for left and right, or eastbound and westbound traffic here. So either, you know, he's going to have to dodge a car here, or hopefully they can get out of his way and he doesn't cause an accident. Now he's going to be east on 122nd from Western, Jolene, back towards Broadway Extension.
So he's going towards the Broadway Extension, he or she, whoever is driving that. And we can't tell how many people are in that SUV, is that right?
Yeah, say that one more time, Jolene.
We can't tell how many people are inside that vehicle.
No, we've been told that there's just one person inside there is what Steve Johnson told us at the desk here.
Oh,
Air One is on scene. You can just see
pole.
He just hit that power pole at Walnut and Walker.
122nd Walker. About 122nd.
I'm sorry, Walker
and
122nd,
okay.
Jolene.
It looks like they've got their guns drawn there. The driver can't get out.
Yeah.
Someone's coming out of the back.
There he goes. Yeah, apparently there's at least one person in there. He just came out of the back.
So officers surrounding that vehicle. One person out. Okay, looks like they're dragging him out right now. Officers with their guns drawn.
Yeah, he was on his phone.
On his cell phone.
Yeah, he came out of there with his hands up.
Uh-huh.
And then pulled the second hand down, and he was still talking on his cell phone here. So they're about to get him into custody.
Uh-huh.
Then they'll be able to see if there really is only one person in the car, Jolene.
And it doesn't look like he is helping them out at all. Okay, he's out of the vehicle now.
He's not
on the ground.
Yep, and you know, one thing we're curious to see now is there going to be some power issues associated with knocking this power pole down. Thankfully, it didn't come down on the police officers there, but obviously there's going to be a little bit of a cleanup here.
Well, it's definitely not stable right now, and it looks like they are hitting the windows there to see if there's anyone else inside the vehicle.
But just radio traffic that this might be a potential homicide suspect, so that might be the reason for him eluding police and starting this chase here. Obviously, as you can see, the ambulance just arrived on scene. At this time, I don't believe he's in the back there. We still think he's in the back of one of here. Mentioned that they might shut down traffic here, that they are going to shut down traffic, and it appears that they did at this time. Now they're just bringing everybody around through this neighborhood here on the south side of 122nd.
Okay.
As they clean this investigation up.
Detouring traffic there. John Welsh and Bob Moore, Chomper 4. At the end of a chase near Northwest 122nd and Walker, we do have a ground crew that is arriving there shortly, and we'll have more information coming up at 4 o'clock. For now, we're going to send you back to programming.